watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Riley
and Isla. Today is Friday, April 14th, 2017. It is our 126th day of school. This means we have 50 days left in our school year after today. One math problem for today is 176 minus 126 is equal to 50 days left to go in the school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes chili cheese dog, pizza, American sub, or Minnie Mouse salad.
The birthday table will be set up for all birthdays today in the cafeteria.
The informational letters about our 4th and 5th grade talent show will go home with all 4th and 5th grade students by today.
Coming up next week, talent show applications for MCs, stage crew, and performers will be available to 4th and 5th grade students from your teachers.
Report cards go home on Tuesday.
5th graders have their science fair on Wednesday evening for their families at 5:30 in the gym. They will leave their projects up for school to come see on Thursday morning.
It's time now for our question of the week. Today we ask kids, in your opinion, what makes a teacher a good teacher?
In my opinion, a good teacher is someone who helps you.
In my opinion, a good teacher is someone who doesn't always give you the answers to things.
In my opinion, a good teacher is loving.
In my opinion, a good teacher is someone who teaches us something we don't know.
A good teacher is someone who is nice.
Those are definitely some good, great characteristics of good teachers. Thanks so much for sharing with us.
We'd like to wish Lucas in room 12 a very
happy birthday. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Let's all show our Penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Isla
and Riley saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a fantastic Friday!